And they're off. Jarvis Steele on the outside. Uncle Huge with that early speed as well. And also Light the Night is up there, but now drops back third and chasing that hot duel up front between Jarvis Steele, Uncle Huge on the inside. They've opened up 3.5 now on Light the Night in third. On the inside, Esposito is racing in fourth. Now it's Giacomo's Song taking fourth on the outside and Not a Chance is in fifth. Esposito has dropped back off the pace, passed by Frisky Magician. Another four lengths back, and it's Easy River and Joseph in the back of the pack. Top of the stretch, more than a quarter of a mile from the money. And it is Uncle Huge who shows the way into the stretch from Jarvis Steele. Uncle Huge trying to survive that duel with Jarvis Steele. And Light the Night is picking him up toward the center of the track. Light the Night with big strides on the outside coming to Uncle Huge. Jarvis Steele game in between horses. Uncle Huge and Light the Night. Light the Night's now striking the front. Frisky Magician is moving on, trying to gain second. Esposito off the inside is coming some late kick after dropping back on the turn. It's Light the Night. Light the Night to win. Light the Night, Frisky Magician, and Esposito, and then Not a Chance was fourth.